Hello, it's Morpher Gaming here, back for another video, and today we are on Minecraft again, and we are just going to start a new series on normal mode this time, and looks like we've got a pillager out that's right next to a village, and a mesa biome right there. Oh, and a beehive. So we'll make our way over there, just load the map as we go. Yeah, let's try and avoid that. Let's actually get some supplies from here as well. So there's no cheats active, so yeah, we can't cheat on this. I'm just gonna collect some first, as I said. Because yeah, there is any problems though that happens. Or, well, I don't know, but doesn't need to open. We're not using beef for this one, we're using the pork chops. Oh, pillager, all coming down. Oh, crafting table, that might be useful. Let's just quickly get out of there. Oh, hay bales, perfect. That way you can make it a lot. Crafting table. Just need to break up that. Sneaky, no, it's not anything. Oh, that's why I'm so coming for that mate. Oh my god, so many tickets or something. I did not know that that's what Acacia and stuff was. Acacia religious. Take it, this is the guy who doesn't trade. Yep. This is the guy who does not trade. So, let's do a few jumps, face like that. An emerald! What do we do with one emerald? I have no idea what you can do, to be fair. Joke, you guys, just as well. Should probably do. I have a food table and another chest, the milk's not playing. Maybe we can use this to make a double chest. It's just like that, mine. Yeah, we really need an axe as well. So we got a little cave tunnel sort of thing there. Let's got grass. Just wanna collect that. Don't know why, but we are. I'm not gonna kill that much of Steve. It is enough for now. I'm not gonna get that much heavy in the first episode. I think that is. I think I'm gonna make a little base out of wood. Like oak wood, not acacia. Wow. Let's actually just place it down and start that thing. Alright, that's gonna cause the villager to come all the way over here, so just set a respawn point and make it a quick little crafting table because we really don't need crafting this episode. Okay. To stone in a second, if we just mine down, should be able to get stone. Unless there's no stone, it's amazing. Seems to be. There we go. Find stone. This is what I want. There's a pickaxe. Let's just mine this one. I'm gonna pick up a leather stone and go back there. That's around, and you can get a furnace and a stone pickaxe. So, yeah. Let's see that. Yeah. And that should be 12. It's, well, it's not under, so I guess that's okay. Let's make ourselves a stone pickaxe. And a furnace. There we go. Let's put that down. Just in the chest from my mining. So neat. Actually, I don't think we just might be in there because it didn't help to strip some good on. And I just forgot I also need coal. Or charcoal in this map. Because I'm not mining down in the mob spawn. We do not have a sword. And we do not have enough or so. So the leaves will start to fall as well. No, it's not my way. There we go. And let's sort that. Wait, no, I'll do it like that. And if we do this one, I'm pretty sure. See, we want as many oak as possible. So we've got some vines as well. Go by and it sounded weird. But I'm pretty sure something I just noticed. There's a lot of pages on pizza, so I'm just gonna drop that out. Do I have any food yet either? So we got ourselves some charcoal. And just get some sticks. Should be enough. And just gonna get 8 for now. We're not gonna be mining for that long. So we have to come out at some point and I can't see it all. And it's just not always mining. Need to make our way to 11, that's done level, but we need some iron if we're gonna mine any of that. So about level 40, that's really not any difference. Oh, gravel. That's kind of a problem actually. We'll figure out the top, not the bottom of it. Yeah, well that's gonna be a problem because that's gonna waste a lot of time, and if we use that for a pickaxe, that's not gonna be good for our area. It's gonna lose a lot of durability. So should just about get some more coal on you now. And here, hopefully, get some more tools. Oh, yes, I am. Perfect. Once it's got all the sign, I'm just gonna go back to the surface and smelt that up. And we will get some tools, maybe a bucket, now we can get an infinite water source. And if we find some lava, we can get some lava too. Yeah, Yeah, it's a long way up these stairs. That's gonna be a hunger for a hunger. Yes! Pig. You did make a pig. Are you sure as these carrots are vegan, don't you? Aren't we gonna get another pig? You just need another pig, that way you can get a baby pig and start. I think I'm an old spider. A spider daddy. And pig. I didn't drop anything, I don't think. Yep, no, nothing. Dropped absolutely nothing. Oh my gosh, full damage. And a zombie killer. Oh, chicken. Don't really have skeletons up there too. Oh, skeletons there. Skeletons everywhere. It's just going there. And that gold thing. Yeah. Oh, yes. It's good, I'm not gonna go here. Yes! That didn't blow up the gold weapons as well. At least we have some kind of armor. Maybe the last and damaged. But it's gonna break soon. It's all great. Yeah. Pretty sure I just saw an ending with that. Got him. Pig. What did you say, pig? Thank you. Hello. Oh, this one is good. Yeah, not the best time to start since we don't even have a sword yet. Probably make that right now. Let's actually get some light in. So we need some of that. Just gonna put the finger. Yep, that's a tiny bit of area that's lighted. But we're gonna go out of that. There are some good stuff in the pillager tower, but that's not. We have a bed. Why didn't I? Well, that's unfortunate that I forgot about I having a bed. And where the zombies are going to turn into drones and a spider. Close that. Oh, great. Spider. Okay. Gonna be hiding under all these trees this morning. It's not great. Not great at all. Very spider. Three spiders. So basically, the aim is to get as overpowered as possible, I guess I would say. I don't know. It's not probably not going to last long. And we've got iron. Perfect. I can get some iron tools. So, probably gonna need a sword. Because, yeah, that's not fun fighting ghost zombies like that. Not fun at all. Make some more sticks, get a pickaxe. Make a shield as well. I'm gonna put that in our offhand. And also a gold pickaxe, I forgot that we had that as well. Still not ready to go in the pillager tower, but we might as well try since that order we can go over the way open. castle as a crossbow. Oh yeah, it's not looking too good. Oh, they're already playing us. No. I'm not even training yet, no mind. I'm gonna bring them to the end of the stuff. Why did I just go and look at it? And now I found an art. What's it gonna be? Let's try and just do something in this. Pumpkin? Or melon? Melon that looks like? No, please, I'm going. I'm just gonna pretend that I didn't know. A pig! There is a pig here. Yeah, we need pigs. This one. Trying to find some pig. Pig! Come on, I need you. I need you to have. You can do that. Sorry. Just gonna tend to live so that. Oh, can't you just go any faster? Oh, it's not gonna. Yeah, I took that seriously. Oh, he just helped money go away. Skeleton. Just. No. Take that out. He doesn't trade either. We also need more food and more carrots because we're not going to be able to just survive them. Still, just get trapped in that oven. Let's just try and find a crafting table. Hopefully, it's not going to be after the table or after all this. Just hoping. Thank you, what now? Melon cactus. Maybe villager gets stuck in a hole. But I think. Oops, can't go through that. Cooking table? No. Probably best to go back to the base instead, actually. That's the pile of the table. It's complicated to do this. Oh, room stand. I'm actually kidding. Oh, we got there. Let's just get some carrots on the half of this. We should do it. If you get more carrots, you get more things. If you get more pets, you get more food. Campus. Food. Pork chops. I mean, I'm gonna get a source of food next. Campus, you can. Pretty sure you can breed villagers with this, so you can get some trades out of that. Carrots. That's nice. Right. They can get out from there, can't they? Let's see. I think so. Did I just hear one of them crazy versions? It's probably the eye of the killer now. Them to go on. Carrots. I can't. So, if we can place our two blue blocks, that would be much useful. That will go to the third of the legend. Let's see. Which block is the block that we use that daily use for a bit? There's one. Hey, another bird. Where are you going? Should probably be eating these carrots as well. That would also be useful. And I didn't even put that in my place. Just do that. Get the little path down. If you could bring that farm over to our base, it would be a tiny little bit better. And if that wasn't so much of a distance, everything would. We also need seeds to build in base. I'm gonna go hop over that and get the sleeping words. I don't know which one's gonna. I don't really need that at the moment. And wait. 36 of that. And. Right. 12. 12, that's good. I suppose. So if we just put one through, don't do that now. Pop on. It's actually. And that's it. Start building up base if we have enough of this. So. Thinking it's going to be a mix of normal wood and planks. No, I'm just going to wait instead. That'll be a bit better. Let's just go down to the mountains for a sec, because we might just be able to find diamonds in the end. Just maybe. Just lost it all. Oh wait, no we didn't. Oops. So, I suppose we could make a sign for hoppers or redstone stuff. But other than that, we won't really need it. Just try and make our way down. Because if you're at the bottom, you have to wait for it to walk around and it's around the stone with gravel on top. That's the problem, you need a shovel as well. That's gonna be a good problem, I suppose. And level 11. I think we'll end the episode here. See you in the next one. Hopefully, we find diamonds. Be sure to like and subscribe. See you in the next one.